Okay, so here's the tutorial for how to put on your yearbook cover if you don't want to wait in line or if you just want to do it yourself. You're going to place your cover on the table as if it's a book, so you can see it's folded in the center, so just let it lie naturally. You should have, there are two different sides. There's the closed side, which you can see it's binded at the edge. This side goes on the left. You've got an open side, which is completely open. That's going to go on your right. First thing you're going to do, you're going to place your yearbook right over there. So that the front cover can go like that, okay? Now just for effect, we're just gonna turn it a little bit. Now we're working with the closed side. So you want the flap, the opening of the flap, to go on the inside, okay? So this is how you should be doing it. What you wanna do is you wanna kinda get that book into the opening and you wanna slide it on as evenly as possible. Okay, so the opening right here. Now what you wanna do, you're gonna flip the cover to the back, just kind of pull on the cover for some tension so that you can get as much space as possible for the back. Now, we're gonna open up the back cover. We've got this now. What you're gonna do is you're gonna fold it. There should be a fold already, so just fold it. Let it fold naturally. You're going to stick the open flap. You're gonna put it around the cover like this. And again, you're gonna let it slide on evenly. You're gonna close it. That's how you put on your cover. Remember, the closed side goes to the front. It's gonna look like this. Open side goes to the back. So it's gonna look like this.